Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to germinate seeds with the paper towel method. You will need a water sprayer, zipper bag, seeds and a paper towel. First, you moist the paper towel. Put some seeds in your hand and put them on the paper towel. Fold the paper towel so the seeds are covered and stay moist. Put it in the zipper bag, close it, but leave a small space open for air circulation. Put the zipper bag in a bright place at room temperature and the seeds will germinate in just a couple of days. So, the seeds have been in the zipper bag for about 4 days now and it's time to transplant. You have to pull out the seedlings very gentle because the roots of the seedlings are very fragile. It can be a bit difficult to get the seedlings out, but after some practice it will become easier and easier. As you can see, I'm having quite some problems this time, but that is because of the camera setup. So, here it is. Let me freeze the screen for you for a better view. Seedling after just a couple of days using the paper towel method. You can transplant the seedling directly into your soil or hydroponic setup. Before I put them into my own hydroponic setup, I let them grow in a cup for a couple of more days. This is a time lapse of about 4 days where you can see how fast the seedlings grow. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe and comment below.